Here we shall understand the first question of exercise 7.5, that is from chapter 7, fractions. And these questions are taken from NCERT Mathematics for class 6th. See the first question. It is given in some figure form. And let us find out what is given and what has to be done. You can see the figures are given with some portion in that which are shaded and which are unshaded. And same way, the same figure you will see three times given in your book. It is drawn three times in first part. I have changed the figure. Those figures what you have in your book, you try to solve it. I'll explain you. I have taken this figure where you can see how many parts are there. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. 6 equal parts. In the same way, here also 6 equal parts and there also 6 equal parts. The difference is, here I have shaded 2 portions out of the 6. Here you can see 3 out of 4 are shaded and here 5 are shaded out of 6. So, just look at this question. Observe what is happening. See here, 2 portions are shaded. Here, 3 portions are shaded. And here you see 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 portions are shaded on whole, on 6 and on 6. So what do you see children here? What can you say? You can say that these two parts are getting added up. Yes? So this is what you have to do in the first question. You see the number of parts shaded. Suppose here it was 4. Take for example here 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Let me shade this part also. So here suppose I have shaded 4 parts. Here I have shaded 3 parts. And suppose now I change the figure. So as I change the figure, you will also do these questions also in your book. Now how many parts are here? Shaded 1 part. So what is happening? How you will get 1? When you subtract. So for this figure, for this question, the answer will be the two figures are subtracted. So easy it is. So first question, you will do it on your own. You can do it in your notebook also. Just show me the solution. God bless you.